Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I know I haven't been playing for a while, in 8 months, right? Yeah, now we're back, and let's see what we can make out of it. Just got a bomb and a pretty shitty sword, actually. And the summon bow. Yeah. It's kind of useless. Right now, we're actually going to go tame a PTRG. And I forgot to mention that I'm going to start doing a new series, because the last arc video I posted wasn't really a series, it was just a PvP battle, a raid. Well, this time I'm gonna start doing series as a duo with my mates, baby boy. For now, let's just go look for a PT. I guess this will be, maybe that's a better one. So these are the stats on this now. Not bad, I made it almost 1k HP. 2k stam, so it's pretty good at the moment. So let's go back to that base of the turrets on 8050. It looks like there's a player on there right now. Let's see what I can make out of this. Okay, I need to run back. They're gonna start pushing me all of them. My bullet didn't throw. Where is he? I don't think the guy has legs, does he? I hit him multiple times. Hit him again. Hit him. Hit him. Ouch, that fucking hurt. Okay. Killed this guy. My bow broke. Okay. Killed the guy. Oh, that broke my armor. Killed this guy. Got his kit. Okay, I'm good. I just need to kind of run away right now. Just get the kit into my PT and just run back. Candy's dead. Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Really appreciate if you subscribe and like. But I hope we get somewhere again, since my account is dead now. I quit for 8-7 months. So I hope so that works out, and not really much to see you today, since we just started the server, only have a 2x2 and just one PT. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And in the second episode, I'll probably do a bit more of PvE, building base, taming tames, like showing our base to you guys. And maybe even raiding that base at PvP today, but otherwise, good night, guys.